Another government agency in the Philippines in hot water due to alleged corruption. Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte slammed the Department of Public Works and Highways, saying a portion of the agency's funds are being funneled to certain people whom he did not identify. But Malacañang maintains Duterte still has full trust and confidence in Public Works Secretary Mark Villar.
Ay, full trust and confidence po kay Secretary Villar dahil despite the corruption in DPWH na naka-deliver po si Secretary Villar, it helps na mas marami pang pera ang pamilya ni Secretary Villar kaysa sa DPWH, no?
Villar meanwhile assures the public efforts are being done to end corruption in the agency.
Kami po ay nagkakaisa kami sa layunin ng ating Pangulo na tapusin ang corruption. That's why we take it as a challenge to further institute reforms sa department. May nagawa na kami mga reforms katulad ng yung monitoring systems. Ngayon po, lahat po ng ating mga proyekto ay may geotagging. So malalaman natin kung may mga projects na kung anong condition ng mga projects.